To me, the mentality is a really simple one. The confidence comes from preparation. When the game's on the line, I'm not asking myself to do something that I haven't done thousands of times before. When I prepare, I know what I'm capable of doing, I know what I'm comfortable doing, and I know what I'm not comfortable doing. And so in those moments, if it looks like I'm ice cold or not nervous, it's because I've done it thousands of times before. So what's one more time?